This is DSI. We are at Walgreens in Azle, Texas. Address is 705 Boyd Road. PO number 231-4267. It is January 14th. We are in the front left side of the store near the glacier water fill up. It's a pawn shop right there. Handicap ramp. Set of double sweep clean outs right here. We're gonna go under the building first. I believe that line we just looked at was for the photo area. There, we just made the turn to go where the toilets are. We're underwater right now. That's a cap. It's like an end of the line clean out, possibly. Or they capped it under the slab, it appears. Oh, we just went up, so. Possibly an end of the line clean out right there. This line has a somewhat of a belly in it. Okay, we're gonna go towards the city now. Pause the video and see if I can locate this spot. I believe we're in the city. I'm gonna confirm. Yes, that is right at the city manhole. So we are in the city pipe. Okay, I'm gonna pause the video again. Got the jetter in the line right now. That's what you just saw. put a skid on the camera to get it up off the bottom of the pipe, so now we're more towards the middle of the pipe, the camera head, instead of on the bottom. So we just jetted. So we just jetted it all real clean. We need to turn to the right here, kind of hard to do sometimes. There we go. This is where the toilets are. See that belly? It's about a quarter of the pipe, and that's the end of the line. So it all looks good, except for this belly right here. It's gonna be under the slab, under the store. Okay, that will conclude the video.